captured on camera the moment a rare baby bird hatches out of its egg. This is a crested baby ibis, 34 of them hatched at a special reserve in China. The process can take as long as 40 hours, so we've sped it up slightly. Now, crested ibises, which look like this when they're fully grown, are incredibly rare. There used to be many in East Asia, but changes to their environment in the past century has put an end to that. So China's hoping for more sites like this in the future.